Hello everyone, this is Sadhna for Social Science and I welcome you all to SRBPS online classes. In today's video, we are going to learn about the life of people in the Thar Desert. Rajasthan is the largest state of India in terms of area. The capital of Rajasthan is Jaipur. Jaipur is also known as Pink City because most of the houses and buildings in this city are made up of pink sandstone. The shortage of water is the main problem in the Great Indian Desert. Luni is the only river which flows through the desert, but it is a seasonal river. Due to harsh climatic condition and the shortage of water, only a few plants like cactus, acacia, date palm, etc. grow here. Some people of Rajasthan are nomads. They are also known as Banjaras. They keep moving from one place to another in search of food and water. These nomads usually settle down near oases. People in Rajasthan are mainly farmers and shepherds. Agriculture was not possible here until a few years back, but after the construction of Indira Gandhi Canal, it has now become possible. Indira Gandhi Canal brings water from the Satluj River to Rajasthan. The crops mainly grown here are wheat, sugarcane, oil seeds, cotton, and tobacco. Rajasthan also has many mineral deposits like zinc, mica, and copper. The presence of minerals has increased mining here. Rajasthan is also famous for its marble, sandstone, and granite. The people are skilled in making handicrafts such as tie and dye, stonework, embroidery, Rajasthani quilts, and jewelry.